Schwab's rule, set for 5x5. The Bantamweight world title, Viviana Fernandez, Kevin Belladon, for the fourth and final time.
Siguraduhin ko na ako ang mananalo dito para wala nang rason na lalaban ulit kami in the fifth time. Kailangan focus ako sa training and then sa game plan namin. Very motivated para sa laban natin.
I don't believe you can knock out me. He punch me? Yeah, of course he can. He can feel me in jiu-jitsu? I don't think so. I'm excited for see what happened there.
Medyo familiar na ako sa galaw niya. Kaya alam ko na yung kalibre niya kung ano ang gagawin sa laban. Hanap kami ng butas ulit kung paano masasaktan yung katawan niya.
The reason right now he beat you is because of the pants. Don't try run. Come fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a at 165 centimeters tall, holding a mixed martial arts record of 20 wins and 6 losses. Training out of Team the Pie, representing the
escape. position. It just creates so much movement. And Viviano's been able to shut that down by staying so close to the body of Kevin Bell. Now he's going to try to take his right foot, put it on the thigh of Kevin Bell, so he can start sliding his left leg out of between the legs of Kevin Bellingham. Kevin's doing a good job of trying to create a little movement, but he's got to get off flat mat. He cannot stay flat on the mat like that. He's got to turn onto his side. The pressure from Kevin, from Viviano Fernandez, is preventing that from happening.
Japan has always been a very hunting ground for the flash. Viviano Fernandez is 10-2.
Space, but Viviano's not giving any room to work on it. Flat on the mat, not going anywhere. That over, that underhook that Viviano's got on his left arm is preventing really Kevin from doing anything. Now he's creating open space. Now he blocks himself and that gives Kevin the and really shut down any movement. But the moment he tried to create a little bit of space to do a little bit of ground and pound, Kevin was immediately right back up to his feet, ready to work. And that was about 3.5 minutes of top time for Viviano.
Okay, Dragon play coach, if you're in the corner of Viviano, what are you telling the champ to do?
Well, Viviano does his best work on the ground, so I'd like to see him shoot in and get the takedown, get nice and tight, press Kevin Bellingham up against the cage, maybe work for a takedown that way. But for Kevin Bellingham, I like those leg kicks that he was landing in the first minute. He landed 3 leg kicks to the lower part of the leg, and those things are going to start to sting, especially as we start to move forward into the championship rounds. Viviano would like to be a little bit more active with the hands to set up that takedown.
You're watching One Century Live from Tokyo, Japan, the largest martial arts show in history. Don't forget to follow us across all your social media platforms, on Twitter, on Instagram, and One Championship. Also subscribe to our One Championship YouTube channel. The second round is fine. The bantamweight world title held by Viviano Fernandez is on the right of your screen. Kevin Bellingham, the former world champion, in the red trunks left of screen. Flicking a high kick there from Viviano.
right there, ladies and gentlemen, was textbook Brazilian jiu-jitsu. Hook got the back, secured the hook, went palm to palm, and the squeeze of Viviano is something spectacular. Once he had the hands clasped, it was all she wrote. Beautiful submission finish for Viviano Fernandez. Look at this. Look at this control. The way he was able to take that back, that's how he earned the nickname The Flash. Lightning quick movement. Get nice and deep. You can see the chin. See the chin. The only thing protecting Kevin Delingon right there from that choke. But Viviano, being that world-class jiu-jitsu practitioner, was able to go palm to palm and set the squeeze in. And Viviano Fernandez has a tremendous squeeze.
Fernandez said that Delingon could not match him on the ground. And true. And that certainly must close the chapter of this epic rivalry. No doubt about it. No controversy tonight. That position from there will present the strap to Viviano Fernandez, as he's done so many times before. Let's go to Tom Lau and make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Ken Cheng, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 16 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of rear naked choke.
Tokyo, I am here with your champion, Viviano Fernandez. Exceptional performance from a true champion. Viviano, how does it feel to finally have a definitive end to the rivalry with Kevin Bellingon?
The first one, thank you, Japan. Thank you, Japan. You're always great with me. Every time I come back here, I always win belt, win tournament. I love you, Japan. I love you, Tokyo. About the fight, you know what? The first fight I finished Kevin. The second one, I wouldn't believe I would lose the fight. But that's okay. I accept. I still have the belt. I don't know how long I can fight. But right now, I want to say thank you, Matt. Thank you, my friends. Thank you, all my coach, DJ, Colin. And my brother, Dimitri Johnson, over there somewhere. My wife, my kids. Thank you, guys. Vancouver, Canada, Brazil, we love you.
Finish. You jumped on his back lightning fast, and once the arm went under the chin, it was academic.
You know, I will do something for you. Every time I get that position, it's very hard for somebody to get out of that. I'm so happy. Thank you, Kevin. You did great fight, brother. You take care. I wish I could be free. Manila, I love you, Filipina. Thank you, Joe.